Let's get that now so we can do a side-by-side comparison. Trooper, snuck in on you, didn't I?
Sure did.
Yo. Today is Friday, and you know what? I feel weird today. I don't know what's going on. All I know is I woke up at 8:30 this morning, went to Tinkle, you know what I'm saying? Went back into bed, and I was like, I should get up right now. And I was like, holy shit, I don't think I can. And then I woke back up at like 10:10, and I did get up. I'm super tired. I woke up super tired. What the hell's going on, man? Why I can't sleep? But anyway, I'm still going out. I'm still fitting to get up out of Casa del Trooper right now. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I feel like I'm forgetting something. And if there was ever a day that feeling would be real, today is the day. Got the wallet, keys, got to grab a hoodie because it's probably going to be cold in there. Got my camera. Got the phone? Let's roll. Shit. Yo, look at that cloud action. Definitely wants to rain. I wish it would. There was all kind of crazy lightning action going last night when I was driving home. Crazy lightning. Like I said, I got a new song.
California knows how to gamble. California knows how to gamble. What? Ha! That's dumb as shit.
So I do have a plan for the day. Partially. I know what I'm getting ready to go do right now. I got about 30 minutes before I need to be at Aria, so I think I'm gonna swing through, just like that, exactly like that, and snatch an iced coffee for the drive, cause if there was ever a day I needed a damn iced coffee for the drive, it's today. I don't know why I'm so tired. I don't be knowing. All I know is I woke up tired as shit, twice. Bobby's Burger Palace. Can we go sometime today? Thank you. And it was so good. I'm starting to believe it's the best burger in Vegas. So I decided to go back there today. But you know, if you're gonna have burgers, you might as well have them with a guy named Tacos.
What?
It looks like fucking... Bobby Flay already let me down. The last time, if you remember when Clubs and I came here, the egg looked perfect. It better damn well taste good because I gave Tacos the recommendation.
That's right.
What'd you get, Philly burger?
I got a Philly burger.
Philly burger. It's got like, what is it got?
Your word is on the line. Your word is on the line.
My reputation is. Tacos. How's my reputation after the burger?
Really? You didn't like
no,
a burger?
It was good.
All right, good. My burger, shit was a little bit different this time, but overall it was good. I feel quite satisfied by that burger experience.
I could have had a few more of the spicy peppers.
Oh, really? Let's get that now so we can do a side-by-side comparison. So I found a compromise between going home after that burger and going straight to bed and playing 2-5, somewhere right in the middle. 1-3 at Aria. Why not? I am really, really tired. Coffee is not gonna help that, but I'm gonna have coffee anyway. So allow me to explain something to everyone. I think this will be useful information for you in the future. Now, we're inside Aria, so it doesn't really matter that much because Aria owns the Starbucks inside, and they also own the Aria Pastoria, or whatever the hell it's called, right? But I had a choice. I could go to Starbucks and pay about $4 for a coffee, or I could go to this joint and pay $5 for a coffee. So I'm like, let's do something different. Let's do something new, right? So I went, I paid $5 plus tax for this coffee. First thing she did was give me a cold coffee. The shit was obviously from 3 hours ago. Then, once I wait and she goes and gets me a fresh coffee, now it's in a cup that's leaking and dripping all over my hands like some sort of weird torture. The point is, I would actually love to never ever go to Starbucks again, but Starbucks just does certain things better. So what are you gonna do? What are your choices? All right, back to poker. So this game that I'm in right now sucks really bad. I mean, it's just a terrible game. It's a 1-3 game. The 1-3 game should be loose and full of bad players. And I'm not saying these players are fantastic, but I don't know, there's just not a lot of action. It's 7 p.m., and this is what happens to me a lot of times. If I'm in a bad game for a couple hours, a lot of times I just feel very unmotivated to go find a better game. Especially when I'm tired and didn't really want to play in the first place. All right, fine, I'll do it. I just talked myself into playing for a little while longer. I swear I hear thunder out here. So I'm proud of myself. I went back inside and got involved. The game was pretty soft. Not a lot of action, but it did get a little bit better. If I wasn't so damn tired and it wasn't already getting to my bedtime, I would stay and play longer. There's a chance I'll be up late tomorrow night though, so I want to go try to rest. I don't know why I'm so tired. I've been out of it all day. I even screwed up the vlog big time earlier. I mean yesterday's vlog, when I was editing it earlier today, I screwed up part of it, rendered the whole thing, started the upload, realized the screw up that I had made, and decided that it was a bad enough screw up that I didn't want to just let it go. So I had to delete it, start over, not start over, but fix the problem, and then start uploading it again. What am I trying to, the point? Oh, Trooper, what's the point? I know the point. The point is, I've been dragging ass all day. I'm out of it, I'm extremely tired, I have no idea why. I'm too tired to be holding this camera above this height. If I drop that damn camera that far, that would be ridiculous. I wish it would start raining and turn like 50 degrees. I mean, I know that would be the sign of the end of the times, but I'm just saying, I wish it would. But anyway, yo, I'm gonna go home to Custom Trooper. Tomorrow is Saturday. My intention, I'm gonna tell you my intention. I'm not gonna make a promise to you or anyone else on earth, including myself, that I'm gonna do anything specific tomorrow. But my intention is to get out and get an earlier start and probably go play 2-5 at Bellagio. If I can get started in the early afternoon, I'll be happy with myself. But if I don't, I'll probably be like, you know what? I don't give up.